Starts on an A note, starts the feedback, then it goes to a D. To a G. All the same pattern. The chorus is a G chord to a B minor, C to a D, again. Now it goes to A minor, we're here, to a D, and back to the chord with the riff. To a D, D, C, all right, let's try the solo. The solo is going to start on a D note with your third finger, and we'll hit this F with your second finger. Right to the D chord.